Today, we are carrying out the burial of 7 Pakistani soldiers who have laid down their life in combat here as a mark of respect to the soldiers who have died.
In one of the positions that was vacated by the enemy, our troops have recovered large quantity of ammunition, equipment, and 825 anti-personnel mines. 56 killed, 696.
If Pakistan doubts them, it is for their representatives to come and see the bodies. We have not yet received a response from Pakistan through the ICRC. It is very clear that Pakistan is fully aware of the identities of these bodies, but they do not wish to acknowledge this fact, as it would immediately expose the army's involvement in Kargil.
Wounded 584,